And guitar duets with British folk singer Roy Harper. The record's going to be out in early next year, and Harper and Page played together last month at a British folk festival. Word also comes from England that Page is set to record again, this time with a full band, and we'll have details for you as they are revealed.
Led Zeppelin guitarist Jimmy Page is coming out of a three-year period of inactivity with a vengeance. He's working on a folk album with his friend Roy Harper and recording separate projects with Robert Plant, Paul Rodgers, and the Honey Drippers. His first solo LP should be out in February.
We'll be sat round.
I must just do something. Hang on.
I get up and I walk across the room. I get to the door, I've been there before, wondering what I got up for. When all of a sudden I remember what I was gonna say to you, standing there watching my member hanging there, squirting the loo. Hanging there, squirting the loo. Hanging there, squirting my shoe.
It's all standing here, squirting my bloody shoe.
I'm really stoned. To dump yesterday, flush it away. I hope the force is still with me. When sure enough the door flies off its hinges, and there stands PC Bill Identikit, saying I've got trouble finding where I'm going, as my backside is very badly lit. Hello, hello, hello. Backside is very badly lit. My bloody head no longer seems to fit. Hello? You're under arrest and... Hello? I'm really stoned. We'll be right back.
down.